What did she have to say? I know she was running her mouth. What did she say?
You shouldn't have done that to Arvo.
I know. I know, Clem, but Luke...
I don't care. You can't do that.
Jesus, Clem. You know me. You know I'm not like that.
You scared me. You scared all of us, Kenny.
It won't happen again. That's a promise. What happened? It's over. But AJ needs us now. We gotta stick together on this thing, all right? Come on. Let's see if the truck's gonna go. My daddy always had a half dozen wrecks he was fixing up. He was a mean son of a bitch. But he taught me respect. A girl like Jane could learn a thing or two about that.
I like her. Just give her some time.
Maybe you're right. Hell, I didn't know what to make of Lee at first. Of course, he helped me and mine more times than I can remember.
Jane helped us back on the road.
All right, give it a turn. We're so close, Clem. With a little bit of luck, I can get this thing running. And then we can get out on the road. Wellington's gotta be out there. Now, those rumors can't all be bunk. I mean, hell, there's gotta be something out here, other than snow and goddamn Euro trash.
Sounds good to me.
We're gonna make it, Clem. I know it. All right, turn it again. Did you turn it?
Yes.
God damn it!
We'll get it working.
We gotta get moving if we're gonna keep AJ alive. We're running out of time. I gotta get this thing to start. Gonna try warming up the battery. Go on inside. I don't like leaving him with that girl.
Wish they'd finished this place.
What do you want?
I just wanted to see how you were.
How do you think? It must be nice being a pretty little girl. No one ever expects you to do a damn thing. You and I both know you had a chance to save Luke. You and I both know what happened back there. I got nothing more to say to you.
And Arvo wouldn't shut up, so I moved him in here.
God damn it!
Seen that look before.
Son of a bitch!
I can't believe what he did to Arvo.
Next time he's gonna kill him. Do you really want to be around for that? I know Kenny's a nice guy, Clem. I bet Carver was a nice guy, too. Once. Probably had a nice job, and a nice, pretty wife. Then all this happened. And one day, he caved some kid's face in and realized he could sleep at night.
Kenny isn't Carver. He just made a mistake.
All I'm saying is, start thinking about what happens if you're wrong. You two have known each other a long time. Sooner or later, you're gonna have to decide how much that's worth. I think it needs food or something. Seems like you've done that before.
You want to try?
No way. It's gonna puke. Clem, no.
Hold it like this.
Hey. Hi. My name's Jane. I think it's gonna puke.
It's not gonna puke.
It puked. It puked. Gross.
There's not much left.
I was running with some people a long time ago, down near DC. Some guy got trapped in the middle of a crosswalk. Can't remember his name. He used to call me Mary Jane. He was a douchebag. Anyway, the dick got stuck under a car, hiding from a dozen walkers. One after another, they went down there trying to save him. Lost four people before we got him out.
All that for one person?
That's what I'm saying. Didn't find out till later he was already bit. Turned and ripped the neck right out of this old lady. The look on her face was... she was just staring up at the sky, like she was watching a bird. Look, Clem.
He got it working.
Works?
What'd I tell you?
So what's the plan?
How much food do we have?
At least a week.
And for the baby?
Not much.
We need to find a place for the baby.
Yeah, someplace warm.
I agree. We should head back south.
What?
We're gonna freeze to death. I don't know whose stupid idea it was to march up here in the first place, but it was a bad one.
She's right.
What if we went back to house?
Wait, what? Fuck that. I was thinking more like Texas.
Texas? The fuck?
It was just an idea.
We already talked about this.
I'm sorry. We did?
We're going to find Wellington. Right, Clem?
Wellington?
Kenny, it's freezing up here, man.
It's only gonna get worse.
We don't have to leave right now. Let's just sleep on it.
Well, that sounds sensible.
Damn it, we don't have time.
Says you.
Look, I don't give two shits about what you people think. I got this truck working, so I say where we go. And we're heading fucking north. It's the best chance we got of helping AJ.
What about Arvo?
Who? Oh, the Rusky? Yeah, he ain't coming with us.
You're just gonna leave him here?
I don't give a good goddamn where he goes. He's done.
We have to bring him with us.
He knows the area. He can help us.
Oh, yeah, some help he's been. He got Luke killed.
I ain't gonna say he helped the situation, but maybe if you'd eased up on him before, he wouldn't have run away in the first place. You ever think about that, Kenny?
Either way, I'm not going anywhere in the middle of the night.
Yeah, me neither. There could be a herd out there.
You want that child's blood on your hands, Mike?
We're all gonna die out here if you don't calm the fuck down, Kenny.
Haven't we been through enough for one day?
Jesus fucking Christ. Remember the last time we had a working car and sat around on our asses, Clem?
I'm going inside.
Right.
You can't just walk away from us.
You better talk some sense into him. For his sake.
God damn it! God damn it! That stupid fucking... Get the fuck out of here!
It's me!
Clem! Sorry, just give me a second. Close the door. Can you believe this, Clem? I bring them a working truck, and they act like I just shit in their cereal. I knew Jane would have a stick up her ass, but I thought at least Mike would have more sense. He's turned out to be a real disappointment.
Well, why can't we just leave tomorrow?
Look, we got maybe a day's worth of food for that kid left. That's it. Clem... Think about Rebecca and Alvin. I mean, what if Lee hadn't gone tearing across half of Georgia looking for you? A lot of folks died to make that happen. A lot of folks died to get us this far.
This is different.
How?
Where are we gonna find baby formula?
I don't know, but sitting around here ain't a way. I wish Lee was here. What do you think he'd say?
I think he'd tell me to try to keep the group together.
We can't just give up on this kid. I mean, what's the point of going on after that? That's what people like Lee knew, and what people like Jane won't ever understand. Look, I know Wellington might be bullshit, but where there's smoke, there's fire. Krista heard about it too, right? You know... When I first saw you back at that lodge, I thought I was dreaming. And when you sat down next to me and we shared that meal, well, I could tell that you were different now. Grown up. I felt pride. A pride I hadn't felt in a long time. But I need you now, Clem. There have to be folks doing better than us. It's the only chance that child has.
Yeah, but we can't do it alone. We need the others.
And that's why I gotta be able to count on you, Clem. We gotta convince him. You and me. Look, we'll figure everything out in the morning. Come on, let's get some sleep. So we gotta be ready.
Who's there?
Easy. Easy now.
Step back.
Clem. Shit.
What are you doing?
I got the rest of it. Clem.
just leaving. Now keep it down, all right? Nobody else has to get involved.
Slow down. Let's talk about this, Mike.
There's nothing to talk about. Listen, you just gotta get away from that guy, Clint, okay?
Who? Kenny?
Damn it, just... We don't have time for this.
Come on, Mike. Let's just go.
Just a bad dream, sweet pea. What was it about? Duck?
He's bit.
We don't know how this works yet. Maybe it's like a cold. His mom's a doctor. Maybe she can help him. When I was a kid, I never got sick. But my brother always had something.
He's going to die. I know it.
You don't know that?
I feel bad.
Why?
I called him a crybaby when I hid the bug in his pillow.
Oh, that's okay, honey. You didn't mean it.
Lee?
Hmm?
Why did Lily do that to Doug?
I don't know. She was sad, Clem. That can make people angry sometimes.
Have you ever been that angry?
One time. Clem, people don't always make sense.
How come?
Because bad things happen to everyone. And it's hard to keep being yourself after they do. Do you think we should have let Lily stay?
Maybe.
It was a hard thing to do. But what if she'd done something to hurt you? I don't know if we did the right thing.
How can you tell?
Well, it's not like math, Clem. Sometimes there just isn't the right answer.
I hate math.
Me too, sweet pea. But part of growing up is doing what's best for the people you care about. Even if sometimes, that means hurting someone else.
I don't want to hurt anyone.
It's not that easy.
I'm scared, Lee.
What can I tell you to make it better?
that you won't leave me.
Oh, I wouldn't do that. I promise. Everything's gonna be all right. Let's try to get some sleep.
Okay, Lee.
On the left! Slow down!
Shut up!
She's awake.
Hey, you.
Clem! Oh, thank God!
You passed out from the shock. Where are we?
Been driving a few hours now.
We had to run the truck to keep you warm. How do you feel?
It hurts.
Couldn't find the bullet. Must have gone clean through. It'll burn a while, but you'll be fine.
Those sons of bitches. I mean, I expected it from the Russian. But Mike? I could tell they were working on something.
I didn't think they'd go that far.
Yeah, well, who would steal our food and shoot a kid? We never should have thrown in with trash like that in the first place.
Is Bonnie okay?
They took off on foot.
Didn't get this puppy, thanks to you.
Now that Clem's awake, we should talk about where we're going.
We're headed north.
What, to find Wellington?
You sure talk a lot of shit, but you got a better plan?
We head south, back to House.
Carver's camp? The fuck kind of plan is that?
I think Bonnie said there was more formula back there. And we actually know where it is.
I don't care where we go. Just please, stop arguing.
She's the one that's going off.
Because you won't listen to a thing I'm saying.
What's that? You're talking into my bad ears, sweetheart.
Jackass.
Oh, I still can't hear you.
Look, even if there is someplace up here, it could take us weeks to find it. We could get back to House in a day.
Tell you what, we can turn around just as soon as you pry this wheel from my cold, dead fingers. How's that sound?
Whatever. I give up.
Get your feet off the dash.
Let's play a game, Clem. I spy with my little eye an asshole.
Your turn.
Grow up.
Go to hell.
I'll pull this fucking car over.
Go ahead.
Don't touch her, Kenny.
I couldn't see the damn road.
Bet you're having trouble seeing a lot of things these days.
You shut your fucking mouth. I am done playing games with you, Jane.
Fuck you. You don't know a damn thing about me.
Oh, I know exactly what you are. Nothing. Nobody cares about you. And you don't care about nobody but yourself. That makes you nothing.
What is it with you? It's your family, right?
Don't.
It is, isn't it?
I'm warning you, you little shit.
You're just another type A asshole trying to save a bunch of dead people.
Shut up, both of you.
Stay out of this, Clem.
Don't tell her what to do.
You listen to me. You mouth off about my family, and I will fucking end you.
Jesus Christ, I'm so sick of this wounded warrior crap. Just pull over. I can't take this.
What? Running away again? What a fucking shocker. In the end, still only care about yourself, right?
And where were you when Sarita died, Kenny? Huh? Where were you?
I was there. I couldn't... God damn you, I love that woman!
Jane, Kenny loved Sarita.
Of course he did. He loves having anyone around that does what he says. That's why he loves this kid so much. It can't talk back yet.
Fuck you!
You know the thing about people like you, Kenny? You're just a bomb waiting to go off. Everyone talks about you behind your back because they're afraid of you.
That ain't true.
Mike, Bonnie, Sarita.
Fucking liar, that ain't true.
Everyone around you knows that sooner or later, they're gonna end up dead. Sarita knew it, I know it, and so does Clementine.
I told you not to talk about my family.
Fuck you.
You fucking piece of shit.
Go to hell, you son of a bitch.
Jesus. You okay?
okay?
I'm fine.
How's AJ?
He's fine.
You sure?
Yes.
Clem, you all right?
Yeah.
Kenny, I'm...
Wait, hold on.
Go around.
One of them might have diesel.
We shouldn't stop here.
We're running on fumes. Got no choice. When I holler, it's okay. Drive up closer. Anything happens, I'll try to meet you there. All right?
If you're going, go now.
Kenny!
That fucking asshole. God! I can't do this anymore. I'm serious, Clem. I tried, but I just can't.
You're both losing it.
Clem, everyone's like that around him. You know that. Clem, we could leave. Right now.
Are you serious? What about AJ?
Look, I know you're close to him, but Kenny would never let him go. This is our chance, Clem. Don't you ever want to know what it's like to live your own life?
It's snowing. Why are they moving?
They must not be cold enough yet. Fuck!
Get us out of here!
I don't know how to drive!
See that pedal on the floor?
Step on it! Don't just sit there!
Kenny!
You all right?
Yeah.
Where is he? Where's the kid?
He's with her.
You left him with her? Jane? Jane!
Wait.
Oh, thank Christ. Jane, you okay? Where's the kid? Jane, where is he?
Where is he?
What are you saying? No. No!
No, not again. Not again.
Clem, look at me. No matter what happens, just stay out of it. Okay? Just trust me, Clem.
Stay out of what?
You have to trust me. You're gonna see what he really is.
Kenny, calm down. Don't do anything stupid.
Get out of my way.
Kenny!
How could you kill a fucking child?
I didn't kill him! It was an accident, Kenny!
I won't back down from you, Kenny.
Shut up!
Kenny, let her talk!
I'm done talking, Clem.
Clem, stay back.
Don't you come near me, you son of a bitch.
Kenny! Get the fuck off!
Fuck you!
Stop! Please! Jane! Asshole! Oh my god! This is all your fucking fault!
Piece of shit!
Just go!
I ain't going nowhere! This is on you!
Run!
Not happen.
Please.
Move.
I'll fucking kill you!
Yeah, I think so.
Clem. You made the right choice. I let you down. I let everyone down.
Why did you make me do this?
I'm sorry, Clementine. We almost made it. We were close, weren't we? I thought I wanted this. Asked for it so many times. Now that it's happening, I'm scared. I'm afraid, Clem.
It's okay, Kenny. You're going to see Kutch and Duck. You're going to see them again.
Oh, you're always good for a smile.
AJ! Oh my god! Are you okay? He's alive!
I understand if you're upset. AJ was never in any danger. I was just going to try to talk you into coming with me. I just thought if you saw Kenny like that, you'd know we'd have to leave him. Look, Clem, I'm sorry. I didn't think Kenny would go that far. But it's over now.
I don't understand.
Kenny was dangerous, and I needed you to see that, one way or another.
What are you saying?
I had to do it, Clem. You saw how he reacted. I had to show you what he was capable of. It was a stupid plan. I should never have lied to you. But I thought it was the only way you'd see.
Oh my god! Kenny,
you have to forgive me. Please. We can just leave all this behind us. Please. I did it for you, Clem.
I forgive you, Jane.
Thank you. Thank you, Clem.
You were right about Kenny. All along, you knew what he was gonna do.
It's over now, Clem. Let's just put all this behind us. Can't see much from here. Come on. I don't know how you were able to watch that.
I'm glad I did.
Here's the food. Clem, this formula. Bonnie was right.
The greenhouse is in good shape. You know, maybe we should stay here a while. See how it goes.
Just stay behind me.
Clem.
Come on. They don't look armed.
This your place?
It's big.
Yeah, it is.
Really?
Yeah? Why?
We need help.
My boy, he ain't doing so good.
What's wrong with him?
Look, don't worry. He ain't bit. Just hungry. We've been walking for weeks. Ran out of food a couple days back. That your kid? Where you girls been?
Why do you care?
Whoa, I didn't mean nothing by it.
You don't want to know.
Yeah, sure. We're all walking a tough road.
Keep your eye on him.
This place needs a lot of work.
Yeah?
Yeah, we could help you.
There's not that much food left.
Please. We won't make it another night out here.
Look, I know you don't know us, and I know a lot of people out here say a lot of things. But I'm asking you, as a father, please, don't turn us away.
I don't know, Clem. They could be anybody. Do we really want to go through this again?
Please. Come in.
Thank you. Around the side.
You sure about this? This place is a mess. And I don't know how long that food will last. It'll take a lot of work.
Maybe we can start something here, Jane. It's not much. But we'll make it better.
Just keep your eyes on him. We'll be fine.
My name's Patricia.
Jane.
Thank you, Jane.
Don't mention it.
Thank you so much.
Of course.
Cool hat. Yeah, thanks. Thank you.